Durzi ran into Engvall. They get shoving with one another. Stick comes up and Durzi goes down.
I don't know if this was as bad. We're going to take a look at it. It was a high stick.
I think both of them are going to get pet. Durzi's having a lot of chirping over at the Toronto bench.
Oh. And Engvall's gone. And we're finally getting another look at it. Durzi kind of went after Engvall again. Engvall came down. It wasn't really an axe chop.
No.
But Durzi sort of ran into him, and Engvall's stick went up and came back and brushed the back of the head. And I'm not sure.
I wonder who he was chirping with at the Leaf bench, Jimmy.
I'm not sure what Leaf player that was that was chirping back.
He wears sweater 58. Yeah.